say, I want to let you know that I respect and have no copyrights to none of this music that I have on my videos. This is Timothy Ramon Petrie and Megan. You know, I use your song and no harm meant on your song. Dolph, I use your song. You know, May, I use your song. You know, it's no disrespect, bro. You know what I mean? Even if I was white, I'd come to you like this. And that's a man talking to a businessman talking to business people, all right? So the only thing I'm doing is just trying to get these likes and these views and just, you know how the world go. Just Lucky, man. I don't know if y'all know me, but my name Lucky, man. And I'm a real brother, you know what I'm saying? I'm a real man. I've been doing this for a long time, so. It's this, you see, it's all egg, brother. I took drama when I was in middle school. You know, I went to Casablanca acting school and stuff like that. So, let's get it going, all right? Much love, much respect to all the artists. Facebook, YouTube don't have the copyrights to none of this. And I'm putting this on me, baby. You know, this is on Timothy Ramon Petrie. So this Big Luck, the Paso, you know what I mean? But you know, everybody know me as Lucky. So you know what I mean? Y'all subscribe and like to that Timothy Petrie. But this Luck talking to you, this Big Luck talking to you. So, all right, now that y'all see the man that I am, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to it. This is my favorite position. I wish I had a production team. Hey, y'all have to like and subscribe, man. Sell me some money or something. 972-792-8809. Sell me some money, man. A penny, that just appreciate the talent that Luck have, man. I'm not begging you. I'm not putting my nigga out there. I want to do this. You know what I'm saying? 972-792-8809. And that's on cap, like I'm in the capsule. You know what I'm saying? I ain't putting nothing on guard. Because ain't nothing worth putting it on guard. So I don't use stuff like that. That's the type of man I am. Amen. So let's go. Hold on, man. Don't do that to me, dog. I want to jam it. Hold on. Because this boy is talented, man. This man is talented. For real, this man is talented. Hey, but let me. Stop. I'm wearing this Lakers. I represent the Lakers. But I'ma tell you like I told everybody else. The Lakers ain't gonna do not diddly. You don't do that. All that trying to be like Leonard, you know what I mean? Sitting down and waiting for the playoffs and stuff to go. That's a no-no. That's why you the king and not the goat, LeBron. MJ would never, ever I'm gonna try to grab it, take the little man in me. Look. MJ would never do that. You're not gonna beat the Phoenix Suns. So this is the prediction from Love. The Phoenix Suns with Chris Paul, he's gonna get his championship this year. If the crybaby don't get it, Big MB. Big MB. He the crybaby. If that boy don't do it, Phoenix gonna do it. And you can put me on it. Now I'm putting me on it. That's on me. They go, the Phoenix Suns gonna whip the Lakers. AD ain't even mentioning your name because your boy, you out there playing like, boy, don't do that. You, boy, you left your eyebrows together. So if you gonna leave your eyebrows together, young man, play basketball. And Kuzman, he don't know what he wanna do. He out there in LA. I've been in LA. Dying his hand out. They kept you from instead of Ingram and Randall. Boy, please. Kuzman, you couldn't make a last minute second shot. You couldn't make the first shot of the game if you wanted to. And I'll put that on me. Lucky. You see this? I put this up. Let's say something. I'ma show you how I roll. I got big boy stats. They tell you G code is a 1,000, a hundo is 100. What you think a big boy stacking? All right, well you already know. That's $10,000. I bet LeBron James $10,000. He ain't gonna beat the Phoenix Suns. Oh, you too? Oh, you want something, Mr. Eyebrow? You want something, Mr. Eyebrow? You get this too. $10,000. $10,000, I put that on me. And I got Kobe Bryant on my back. Kuzman, I'll double it for yo sitting on the bench. Ain't even a six man that they want to come off the bench. Kuzman, I am ashamed of you. You shouldn't even wear the purple and gold. Snoop Dogg, tell that boy something, Snoop. Snoop, Uncle Snoop. I bet you too, Uncle Snoop. I put that, that's how much of a fan I am. I'm a realist, not a faker. For real, not for fake. Ain't shit fake about me. And you made me step out of my character because I do not use profanity. But back to the subject at hand, Phoenix Suns in five. That's how good I am. Now, watch it. They talking about this and that and this. Big Beaumont. Yeah, I'm from Beaumont, Texas. Big fat boy. You let yourself get fat. Shaq will run circles around your Big Beaumont. You Big Beaumont. You need to shave that beard and get that belly off your big butt. Your big rump, like we say. I hit you in the jaw. I don't care if you're 6'10", because you ain't 7 foot. You know who I'm talking to. What's his name? Kendrick Perkins? Yeah, you, boy. Oh, no, excuse me. Man, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call that man a boy. But compared to Shaq, he ain't shit. Got out of my character again. Because he talking all that about KD, Kyrie. Say, son. Brooklyn ain't doing that. It's going to be Philadelphia in the East and Phoenix in the West. And I'm putting big boy stacks on that S. 4-0. That's how we say it down here. 4. Not 4. 4. So, I'ma give you something for your guard part. Phoenix and 5.
And I'm a Lakers fan.
When they had Will. Kareem. Abdul.
I must have told the truth. I said it. It's been predicted. Look, you thought I did it again. That's on me, baby.